Prepare to find the base and the exponent. The base is the repeated multiplication factor. The repeated factor is 5, so 5 is the base. The exponent is the number of times the base is multiplied by itself. The base, 5, repeats 4 times, so 4 is the exponent. Here's the final expression written in exponential notation. 5 to the 4th.